I even bought shoe, and the material I gave this fashion designer or the tailor to sew this particular style for me was sent to me with the shoe from Lagos to Calabar, because at that time I was in Calabar. I did not see the material I wanted to use to design that particular style. I had to order it online, and I bought two different material for that particular style because it's combination, you understand? So I bought two different material, and each of that material was 5,000 naira. And when we got to Calabar, I gave this woman my material to design for me, guys. When I got there, yeah, I'm going to finish this story at the end of this video. Just stay tuned because you learn something from this. Hi, my fashionista, welcome back to my channel. If today is the first time of seeing me or today is the first time of visiting this channel, you are most definitely welcome. My name is Ihonda Jennifer, and this is Ihonda Jennifer Style. Yeah, this particular video, why this video is going, I'll be explaining most of some styles, you understand, because it's a particular clothes brand on Instagram called So Lagos underscore. You know, you guys have, I know most of you have been seeing their styles and you don't know the clothes brand that owns these styles, because I know one certain time last year I picked one of their styles to design and it ended up being so I'll be displaying most of their clothes. Just keep watching and you'll be seeing most of their clothes. So I'll also check my description box. I'll be putting the link, their handle, on my description box, so you go ahead and order. And then their clothes are so their clothes is nice, you understand? So I think they use good material. To be honest with you guys, I have not ordered from them, but with what I see and the people that model it and everything, guys, the clothes is nice and I love the colors on the prints. You know, one other thing is beautiful prints, you understand? And not just Ankara. But when I went through their page, I saw other things like chiffon, and I saw mixed up styles, I saw just Ankara styles. So just take your time and watch this video to the end, because you're going to be seeing just one or two. Maybe I might end up putting five different styles of their clothes, you understand? So I said earlier, the name of this clothes brand is So Lagos underscore. So kings and queens, if you are that one person that always have issues with after seeing clothes online, you don't know the clothes brand that owns it, or you don't know clothes brand that owns that clothes, and maybe you screenshot or you save that particular picture and you send it to your favorite fashion designer. Of course, we guys know what this tailor does these days. When you send him a particular style, it will turn out being whack, it will just turn out being rubbish, and you end up wasting money and everything, guys. So that's why I'll create a playlist where I'll be calling out the names of Instagram stores that design and carry anything African prints. I think I will create a playlist for you guys, so you go ahead and check that playlist. You'll be seeing different clothes brands, and when you go through them, you can be able to order from those clothes brands and website, guys. So you guys should just stay tuned, stay glued. You know, this experience, me, I've come as of last year, as an event I was supposed to attend, right? So I was looking for something simple, something freegan to wear but still keep it luxury, right? So this particular clothes, which you're going to be seeing right here on the screen, this particular gown, I sent it to a particular tailor in Calabar. Then I was in Calabar, I've not moved down to Lagos, so I have to order it. I look for the material I think that's going to be okay. I did not see it. I had to order online. I saw the material online. I have to order for it. And each of that material costs 5,000 naira. I bought two because it's a mixed up style. If you don't look very well, you don't know that it's two different styles, because the material looks alike, but it's two different. It's two different prints, guys. So when I gave the woman my clothes, 1 week later, she asked me to come back. 1 week later, I got to her shop. When I got to her shop, and when I saw my clothes, I was like, are you sure this is what I asked her to design for me, and I'm supposed to wear that clothes that same day in the evening? I did not budget for any other thing. I bought shoe for that particular clothes, or for that particular event I'm supposed to go to that evening, guys. It was something else. When I go to her, I was like, madama, is it what I asked you to? So she said yes. I should look. I said no. Even when you wear the clothes, everything, I was so angry. So I know most of us are passing through this mess after seeing something beautiful online, after seeing something that you want to wear, you want to rock, and you decide to send it to your fashion designer or your tailor, whichever one, and they will end up messing everything up. And most of these materials are expensive. Not just material you buy for 1,000 naira or 2,000 naira, you can, okay, let me just forget about it, and they will end up ruining your day, guys. This is crazy. So when I met her, we argued. I was so angry, I was so pissed that evening. So at the end of the day, I said, okay, madam, what's going to happen? I bought this material for 10,092. So you go, she said, okay, what is going to happen? I said, okay, balance me my the money I paid it, because I already paid her, I did not even pay her advance. I paid her full money for the workmanship, right? She said that what was going to happen, that if I'll go with the gun, because my plan was for me to go with the gun, maybe look for some way, somehow adjust this, maybe give it out. She said no, she gave me another option, that if I can keep the gun, let her resell it and balance me my money. I thought about, I hope you're aware that this two material is 10,000 naira. She said that she's going to refund me, and then I think the upper week I left Calabar. See you today when I called the woman for my money, bro. She know they pick my call, so I have to let go, you know. So instead of someone, you end up spending so much, and then the day you will not get what you spent your money on. It's just rubbish. So that's why I want to be coming out telling you most of the styles I showcase here on my channel, telling you where you can get it, instead of you going through all those stress running around. All you just have to do is place your order. Another thing, you have to wait, because most of this, one thing I want to tell you right now, most of these clothes brands, yeah, on Instagram, you can place order, you understand, maybe they will, that material might not be available. I'm telling you out of experience too, that material might not be available. They will ask you to wait maybe in 2 weeks. Just have to know that most of those clothes brands, they will keep you waiting, and you have to wait for a while. And most of them, maybe they've designed and keep, maybe you get it within 3 or 4 days. So depending on the clothes brand and how they do their own stuff. But that is all for this video, you guys. So make sure you subscribe to my channel. For those of you that watch my video and you don't subscribe, it's not good. Please do subscribe. Turn on your post notification bell. That will enable you to be notified whenever I upload videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily. This channel is all about promoting African clothes. That is what I do on this channel. I only showcase print. I only showcase beautiful styles you can design. Maybe if you like the clothes, you don't know where to get it, or if you send it to your designer and they will end up doing rubbish, just go ahead and send me DM on Instagram. I will help you to sort out the particular clothes brand that owns that particular clothes, and maybe send you a link for you to go ahead and negotiate and whatever thing you want to do. You guys understand. So please try as much as you can. So follow me, it's very very important. They better go, I'm gonna follow me now. Okay, kings and queens, I'll be seeing you guys on the next video.